Hi everyone, I'm Lacey and welcome to Appeal TV. Over 280 swimmers competed for bragging rights and records at the County High Swim Championships. The culmination of the local high school season, this meet had a lot more on the block.
.77, you dropped, and you dropped. Good job.
So far, I mean, everyone's placing really well. Five of our swimmers here have already qualified for state. And then hopefully we'll take one or two more.
27.7. Good job.
I went a best time, so that was good. Our relay got third. We did really well for our relay. We dropped time and we went under 2 minutes. So that was really good. We were really excited.
Lauren Harrington is the girl that won the Olympic trials. She's from St. Mary's. There's a number of good swimmers in the meet. Mary Frances Henley broke the county record by almost 2 seconds earlier this meet in the 200 IM. On the boys' side, Jake Harrington won the 200 IM and broke his county record. So, you know, we have a number of good swimmers in the meet. Most schools have one or two, you know, stars, we'll say. Christian Brothers has a lot of good swimmers, and I don't know that we really have any stars, but we have a lot of depth.
Go, Brothers!
Go, Anya!
Go, Anya!
All right.
Thank you.
Good job, Joey. Good job. Tom.
Thank you.
Brian.
Congratulations.
Both Brian's. Philip. Will. Charlie. Very good, guys. Way to go.
We're proud of them. We've done quite well. Everybody's important, and they're all doing well.